Wandsworth Town Hall, a council under siege, at least according to the unions. The evidence of 6 weeks of dustman's strike piled on one side, with the strike headquarters on the other side. Within, a busy office, fielding pickets, reporting action.
I think by the end of this week, the manual staff will be in full support in Wandsworth against privatisation and, as I say, the auctioning of jobs.
In Battersea, they'd even called out the boilermen. By tonight, the Donington estate here will be a very chilly place. No heating, no hot water, and the threat of no water at all if the action continues. Elsewhere, caretakers, pool attendants, park keepers, they joined the action as the strike office spread the word.
Well, the strike organisers have had an awful lot to say about flying pickets, but it's lunchtime here in Garrett Lane, and the pickets here, at least, seem to have already flown.
But the major focal point always was the rubbish and who clears it. Pritchard's, the private firm hired by the council, have been doing the job, forced to take the refuse up to 20 miles from Wandsworth just to dump it. Their vehicles have been vandalised and some of their men allegedly threatened. Today too, Pritchard's employees were slightly camera shy. It wasn't fear, they told me they wanted paying simply for going on the telly. But now the firm have been allowed to use the council's own bin trucks. And today a small convoy made for the regular council tip. A strike-breaking run with Thames News on board to see what happened.
This is the periphery of the dump itself. Slowing down for some rubbish. Is anybody trying to stop us? The odd raise two fingers and that's it.
So for Pritchard's, a precedent, and they'll be back tomorrow. But for the picket line, which in the interests of fairness we deliberately tried to talk to, an angry defeat.
It's our job.
Yeah, you don't take both sides. What you do is good for them. Now piss off out of it.
Well, why did you let them through then?
Because you was in there to take our photos, you bearded face.
We've tried to carry on a very peaceful campaign and we'll continue to try and do that. Our campaign is in league with the public. We can't force Pritchard's off the road physically, but we will, through our campaign, force Wandsworth Council, we feel, to reach an agreement not to privatise the services in Wandsworth.
The only obvious hope of peace lies now with ACAS. The unions have agreed to talk, but the council is still considering the matter. Ed Boyle, Thames News, Wandsworth.
It's our job. Yeah, you don't take both sides. What you do is fucking make it good for them.
We've now come to talk to you.
Well, I don't want you to talk to another man now. Fuck off out of it. Get out of it. We're all right before you come down here. Now piss off out of it.
Well, why did you let them through then?
Because you was in there to take our photos, you bearded faced cunt.
Fuck off.
Fuck off out of it.
I don't think they want... Well, no, I actually came to talk to them, but...